it was a strong team performance, close first round, but we had some really solid jumps in the second round that made us slide a bit away from the competitors, and we're so happy to have the third victory in a row in the team competition here in Oslo.